Peeps, what is up? I'm back with another incredible idea. Imagine. Welcome to Energy Graphy. Check out this Drake Mulder experiment. A 90 kilogram weight that he can't even lift off the ground when the flywheel is not rotating by holding the rod end. This is a 19 kilogram flywheel that Derek held with both hands. And the flywheel is rotating at higher speed and not that the weight of the flywheel does not change even at higher speed. When the flywheel is rotating at higher speed, he easily lifts it above his head and rotates it. This is amazing. This is wonderful. This is so nice, so beautiful. And now I want to use this technique to my last invention.
So, if there is a rotating flywheel instead of the weight of the head of these pendulums, can it work with less energy during the upswing similar to Derek Mulder gyroscope test and without the need for a specific energy that is determined in proportion to its weight and the torque of the pendulum rod? Goes up.
So, when the pendulum is at the top, when we release it, it descends due to the gravity of the earth and produces a lot of torque. And at the time of turning up, the same amount of torque is needed for the pendulum to rise. But what if the head of the pendulum is a flywheel that rotates at higher speed? Does it go up like this flywheel? Here we see that it is possible, and in the Derek Mulder experiment of the Veritasium channel, it is quite clear and it is possible, but much attention needs to be paid to the details, which must be considered in making the prototype. This is wonderful. But how can the flywheel rotate automatically and stop at the top? An experiment I have done is to connect a flywheel to an electric motor that can stand in a horizontal position. And if I turn it slightly clockwise from the vertical position where the flywheel is at the bottom with its heavy weight, it will easily turn to the horizontal position. And if I rotate it more clockwise, the flywheel will be vertical. It is placed at the top. And this shows us that this flywheel can be added to the pendulum of the machine. And when the pendulum is going up, the motor will be turned on and the pendulum will go up easily. And when it reaches the top, the flywheel is stopped by an electric brake and it can regenerate some energy. And when the pendulum goes down and this cycle continues, and it can become to permanent cycle. Please write your opinion in the comments and let me know if this is possible or not. And please send this video to Veritasium channel on Instagram or YouTube. And finally, thank you so much for your constant support. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, and I will see you in the next one.